In other news tonight, we are learning a 22-year-old has died after being shot at an apartment complex in the 100 block of South Miller Avenue in Brighton. Police detained six people for questioning before arresting Jamhari Lee, also a 22-year-old man.